Sir, are you there?
All those little rules and regulations, they don't really apply to you, right?
It's a paralyzing fear to know someone is watching you, peering into a place where you expect privacy.
Jill, this is the women's locker room.
It appears there is no one else here but you, and you are fully clothed.
One of three things will happen. I will be raped, I will be killed, or I'll be raped and killed.
These rules exist for a reason.
Nope.
General,
there is no debate, Colonel.